how does the sound go from that teeny tiny little ball to that big giant ball? Just wondering. Shaking.